Kyra Renee Forever, and I am back at it with another freaking video. So if you read the title, you can already know. If you read the title, you already know what today we're gonna be doing. Today I'm gonna be doing my top 10, mine's nobody else's, mine's only. Let me just disclaimer there. Mine's only my top 10 little his name is not Lil Durk. My top 10 Lil Durk songs. Another disclaimer, I'm planning on I want to shoot like 3 videos tonight. So if y'all see 3 videos with this same shirt on, just know I just shot 3 videos. And another disclaimer, if y'all want to shop the look, this shirt, this is by my brother, Justin. This is his clothing line. I'm going to drop the link in the description box, and y'all can go ahead and shop. So, yeah, because this junk is fire. I can't wait to get some more. So, yeah. So, if you want to see what my top 10 Lil Durk songs is, keep on watching. All right, so anybody that know me or that's close to me, they know Lil Durk is my favorite rapper. He been my favorite rapper, I want to say, since like late 2017, going into 2018. That's when I really started messing with Durk. Whenever the album with Manipulator, Instigator, Oh, You Think You Big in Reggae, You Got Your Paper. Whenever that album came out with Homebody and stuff, the first one, not with Homebody, not the remix. Or what Homebody was, because Homebody on 2 of his albums, if y'all ain't know that. But whichever album, I forgot the name of it, but whenever that album came out, that's when I became a real Lil Durk fan, because of that and Why the Opposition Calling My Line. Tell me that you wanna be mine. I will, but ain't mine. Who can relate? All right, boom. So yeah, I've pretty much been in love with Durk since, so I felt like I should do my top 10 favorite Durk songs that I listen to in rotation right now. Like, these is the ones that, like, I will play all day, every day, and I won't get tired of it and none of that. So, we're going to go from 10 to number 1. So, at number 10 is No Label. Now, when that first came out, that was my shit. You couldn't tell me nothing about that song, literally. And another disclaimer, if y'all don't know me, I don't never know the words to songs, even if I like it. Like, I don't, me and the words to song, I make up my own words. But I'm playing it off of my TV. So, like, if y'all see me, like, reaching like that, it's because I'm trying to do my TV without having to get all the way up or whatever. I'm going to turn it down some because my TV almost on 100. And the phone's sitting right by the TV. Okay, so like I said, at number 10, it's No Label. Like, let's go.
Crazy, cause I made this song about another nigga feeling. You know what I'm saying? What are you going through with this bitch? You know what I'm saying?
Trying to see if y'all can see me for real, so.
Here you go.
We ain't talking a minute, so don't hit me up. And I mix my feelings with prescription drugs. When I fell to my knees, you ain't pick me up. When I was down on my back, you say ain't rich enough. And we ain't gonna talk about no sex, cause you ain't get it up. And I don't want you to suck my dick, cause you ain't spit enough. You are ungrateful, little bitch, say I ain't spit enough. You told me you want your ass shot, cause you ain't thick enough. I'm in the trenches with the sharks, I ain't have a heart. Some like that, you was kinda mad, I ain't gonna murder her. Bitch, you Instagram famous, but you not a star. Bitch, I made you, took you out the hood and I saved you. While them other niggas tried to play you, bitch, you ungrateful. Bitch, you ungrateful. Bitch, you un. I ain't wanna label. I ain't trying to be your friend or your man or your husband. I don't wanna label. You stay throwing your pussy, but I don't want none.
I got a wife, so after me, you gotta fuck one.
Hold on, wait, my favorite part coming up.
I know a couple D's, we had a threesome.
Back to back, off the perkies. Back to back,
told on the lies, I'm perfect. Always trying to run the streets deep, I was thirsty. Gotta watch.
Alright, so that was number 10, No Label. Like I said, I never know the words to songs, so I don't need y'all in the comments telling me I ain't even saying the words. So at number 9, if I'm not mistaken, number 9, is, I don't know. Let's see. Number 9 is Stay Down. So this is one of Dirk recent, like this is the last song he put out before Von got killed. Rest in peace, King Von. You already know. Rest in peace to go. Long live King Von. Long live V-Roy. Long live motherfucking Davon Bennett. You hear me? But this is the last song Dirk put out right before Von passed away. Stay Down. I like the song. I don't know the words like that. I like the song. I can vibe to it, but it ain't. I won't play it a lot. Like that and no, because you know no label, that's like, oh, that's why that was number 10. But this is number 9 because I wouldn't play it a lot, you know what I'm saying? But I fuck with the song, like I really enjoy the song. So yeah, and number 9 we got Stay Down. The fuck, oh my god. Oh, it's my part right here, y'all. Fuck them other niggas that don't rock with us. Only 5 stars, shit, they don't cop with us. Chanel round shades like binoculars. Diamond nose green, they think pop with us. I give you every penny like Oscar. We can smoke a pound of rape and real chicken. Like I said, I don't know the words, but I can vibe to it. I don't. Before I eat, I say my five to y'all. I need a spider jacket, wear a star. Ain't glad I got my clock in the club. I break the perk just to give a ball. Hold on, wait, I know this part. Show you love.
This shit crazy. Hopping out the car, no photo, baby. Fuck around with you, I've been through it off lately. Heard shit through the grapevine. One time, I'ma take mine. Gucci belt for my waistline. Stay down, gotta stay down. Otherwise, I'ma make my rounds, no cap, yeah.
Don't discriminate, I want a rich side. Shorty showing a pussy on TikTok. Pussy dripping, blue face, got a
hold on, this is my part coming up.
Why you dripping, they need me on your attention. I be deep inside her stomach, make her guts talk.
All right, that's enough. So that was Stay Down, you know. But like I said, I don't know the words to the song because I'm still learning that one. But I do put that in my rotation heavy, though. We're going to go ahead. That was number 9. We're going to go ahead and go to number 8. I really want to say is Watch Your Homie. I think this is Watch Your Homie. All right, it's Watch Your Homie. So let me tell y'all, this song, it's number 8 because it really hit different now. It's a whole lot going on, and this song really been in fully rotation because I really been feeling what he's saying. I've been feeling the words. Like, I feel every word he said on this damn song. I don't know the words like that. Once again, I'm going to keep saying that. I don't know the words to songs, whether I know it or not. Like, it's going to take me years to get the act of all the words down pack or whatever. But at number 8 is Watch Your Homie. This my shit. Like I said, I felt it on the next level.
Train me this beat.
Hey, y'all, look, Dirk, he really a fucking goat, bro. I can't even cap. Like, it was so hard making this list.
I'm just trying to hit the crib up with the stove light. I'm just reminiscing about my old life. We was running around the streets in the cold nights. Reminiscing about my old life. Some nights it do be feeling like you alone, right? Reminiscing about your whole life. It be feeling you gonna die. Some shit ain't going right. Mansion on the hill, long way from scales. Steady trying to kill, name ringing bells. When you lose a pill, you don't want Chanel. Watch out your leeches, shoot out for preaching. Ducking police, moving strategic. Voices, the voices, they say that I'm preaching. Went through them courses, they really ain't believing.
Watch who you call your homie. 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 Watch who you call your brother. Watch who you call your brody. Watch who you call your brody. Watch who you call your brody.
What you was doing with your profit money? I said you got a nigga chain and say you took it from the same bitch is trying to.
All right, so that was Watch Your Homie. As we go up in the list, y'all gonna see me no more words to the songs. Because I know everybody gonna be talking about me not knowing the words, y'all. But at number 7, because that was number, we just did 3 songs. We just did No Label, Stay Down, Watch Your Homie. So at number 7, yeah, I can count. Okay. So at number 7 is When We Shoot. Now, this song hit different. Like, it made me really feel like I'm a gangbanger. Like, this is one of the songs that really made me feel like I'm really be out here shooting this shit. It's like no. But for real, it do make me feel like I'm part of the streets. Like he do, I feel like I'm part of the streets. So at number seven, when we shoot. So like I said, at number seven is when we shoot. This bitch hit different. I can't wait to learn it word for word. Like for real. Like I really mess with this song. Hold on.
I be with demons and yeah, I'm many. Get so high, I gotta flush my kidney. Niggas be hoes that I'm out, they bend it. Call from the fans, they run up your minute. Watch these hoes, they'll do it for an image. Fuck four hoes, try to turn me a strip. I don't trust niggas, so I ride my nip. You ride through the rack, gotta look through mirrors. He got caught, cause I know he didn't. You know damn well he can't duck to a switch. You gotta shoot four, cause that bitch be glitch. I miss my dog, gotta stab my feelings. Miss my dog, gotta stab my... Yeah. Love my block and I love my city. Call hoes east. Wake up late, now 50K, gotta brush up teeth. I'ma say no when the nigga asks, cause I know he a leash. Contract with a label, bitch, I'm able, sign to the streets. We ain't no goofies, and I know goofies. The pills that he had on his ass, ain't no pass. Told him, do him dirty.
Hold on, what he say?
And I'm coming on the gangsta. I'm a devil, and I'm coming on the gangsta. I get him a 30, he pop out the cop, he getting too anxious. Don't give him no ass when he got his neck, cause you too dangerous.
You can't run when we shoot. You can't run when we shoot.
You better not snitch, you better not trip. Come on and cut and blink. Them hoes left quick when I wasn't lit. Now them hoes be on my dick. I'm from the land, fuck 63rd, but that don't go for him. I'ma get that lamb truck blue for 60 days. That shit for this. And I don't even steal my bitch. The bills between like Lil Durk and cheating. I really don't get on my dick.
First he said, bitches between like Lil Durk be cheating like bitches don't be on my dick. I couldn't, I just said that. Oh my God. I don't know why I just got so offended with, because that's one of my favorite parts. But like I said, at number seven, we got when we shoot. We gonna keep it moving. But at number six is Lil Durk Weirdo Hoes. Let me tell you, this hit different because anytime like, so like, me and my feet playing, calling each other fake and stuff. So, like, anytime they get to doing it, I call them weird. And I be playing Durk Weirdo Hoes. And anytime I get into it with any, y'all some weirdo hoes to me. Like, this really became my theme song because, you know, just really be trying. Like, they really be trying me, y'all. And, like, this song, like, I really be playing this to calm myself down when I get mad, too. Like, this is for anybody. Like, anybody that I have a disagreement with, anything. Like, male, female, alien, dog, cat, anything. Like, after we get into it, I'm going to flag you a weirdo hoe and I got to play Durk. Because it's my theme. That's literally my theme song. Like, for real. Like, and it's really my song. Like, I know my words on this. So, at number six, we got Weirdo Hoes by Durk. Hold on. I'm about to turn this over. Hold on. I got y'all. Let me get a performance mode.
Don't be sliding through no blocks, I be slipping by. How you fucking the same niggas that done killed your guy? And you try to sell my dick, call me a lie. I don't give your ass no cash,
hold on, what
I just
beat
you out. You a Tati Anaheim. How you a Barbie doll, bitch? You ain't got a car. And you be fucking for that cash, you ain't got it, homie. You ain't got it, homie, bitch. You ain't got it, homie. You ain't got it, homie. You ain't got it, homie. Bro, bitch.
You weak your ass an L, huh? You could cap, you fucking real, huh?
I heard you fucking through your cell, huh? You fucking on a nigga that killed my mans, huh? Hey, tell your man stay up my biz, man. That way he ain't catch. Same nigga said that he gon' kill me, now he stretch. Same nigga said he killed my homie, said I'm next. Same bitch said she suck my dick and they yay. I told you a Tati Anaheim. How you a Barbie doll, bitch? You ain't got a car. And on that nigga, he a real bitch. No, bitch, you broke, ho. Fuck this man, your ass ain't shit. You fucking broke, ho. Pissing on my cousins and your son. Phone them coming out that cut. Nigga still scuffing, ayy.
No, it ain't.
Of this perkin' name, feel nothing. On that cop, he can't run cause he ain't that far. Like that Glock, cause
it go bop. Jiggy.
Barbie doll, bitch, you ain't got a car. When you be fucking for that cash, you ain't got a mom.
All right, like I said, number six is Weirdo Hoes. If y'all couldn't tell, that's really my song. So, We're going to go to number five. I'm really guessing right now. I was going to be right. Number five is Scrubs. Now, this song, I don't know. This song just hits so different, y'all. Like, every time it come on, I got to let it play and I got to sing it. Like, I don't even know why I like the song so much, but like, I like singing Dirk. Like, I love, like, Where the Hoes. Like, I like both, okay? I like No Auto Dirk. I like Voice of the Street Dirk. I like singing Dirk, all of that. But I think singing Dirk is really, like, he speak to my soul when he start doing his little singing shit. Like, oh, babe, what you doing that for? What you doing that for, Dirk? Bank, stop. It's like, no. But for real, though, so at number five is Scrubs. That's really my song, y'all. I like, y'all gonna notice once it get to the top, like, the songs is more so singing Dirk. Like I said, I really, really love singing Dirk, like, for some reason. Number four. Okay, so at number four is Proud of You. Like I said, I love singing Dirk, and like, I just love this song. Like, I don't like, it just really, it just touched my heart a little bit. Like, this Dirk, like, he was really talking, like, and I love when he makes songs for India. Like, I love that, like, he really loved her that much. He makes songs for her, like, that, and Proud of You. I'm pretty, that's the only, she was buying a Prada bag for, because he's proud of her, whatever. So, yeah, at number four, we got Proud of You.
For myself, it gave me leverage. Know this loyal in my heart, whatever that is. Came a long way from a marriage, rocked and embellished. I know some niggas don't take care of kids, they don't call them daddy. And that's a deadbeat, gotta try and call the resties. Let's get married, make a couple M's and I'm ready. Give you Chanel dick to the Chanel bag full of cherry. And I ain't nothing like them other niggas, so don't compare me. Actuality, they treated me unfairly.
Hold on, what'd he say?
Put your friends in our business. You know they down for attention. Cause ain't no point in being a friend. L-O-V-E, do you love me? R-E-S-P-E-C-T, don't say fuck me. Tryna L-I-V-E, do you trust me? If I gave your ass my heart, girl, you lucky. And you better show the world that you love me. That you love me. Do you love me? Do you love me? Yeah. I done bought you Gucci, Louis, and Prada too. I done bet you a Prada bag, so I'm proud of you. Play with them bitches, they bought a bean, then bought a boom.
I'm high as hell, I'm
about to take Percocets by the moon. Get that Lambo truck, and you.
All right, y'all. So that was number four, Proud of You. Now we get into the top three, y'all. We get into the top three. Like I said, And like, let me tell y'all, picking the top three songs were so hard. Like, these next three songs, y'all, these last three songs y'all about to hear, that was probably the hardest decisions of my life, picking my top three songs. And so at number three, we got All Love. Now let me tell y'all, All Love was literally on repeat in my house for probably about a month. Like, that's my song. Like, I really love that song. Like, Dirt did the damn thing. Like, and these next three songs is all from 2020. Like, no old Dirt. These next three songs is all 2020. Like, 2020 Dirt, he did the damn thing. Like, he showed out. I ain't even gonna cap. Like, he showed his ass. Like, he did too much. He did too much. But for real though, he ain't do too much, but he did too much. Like, he really hit. Like, so at number three, we got All Love.
Touch a trippy wildin' with it.
They told me it's all love, but I love all. I'm cash appin' a couple hundred, know why my brother fall. Sometimes I like to scandalize when I'm above them all. It was a joke when he copped out, now you wanna jump the wall. These niggas always with some goofies getting jumped at malls. I was tired of fucking, there was one more condom, I made the condom fall. From Stalin Dean jacket, that shit turned to Gucci scars. And fuck the whole world, no matter who involved. It's all love.
Man, it's all love.
It's all love. Cheeky, sneaky bitches, they be stealing up. I talk down on the trenches, so I'm on that where I still fuck. But the money ain't been the same. And I ain't know what a homie was. I was fucked. I used to look up to this nigga, but he gave his homie up. Cause if I had to tell you it's old, he gotta go to 21. And I don't fuck with no fuck niggas, so these niggas don't owe me nothing. Grown niggas act like kids, acting like they Benjamin Button.
It's all love.
It's all love. It's all love.
Different niggas, they rockin' polo, I'm rockin' Tommy Hill. Trenches niggas, they drop.
Hold on, this my church, y'all. And this to all my motherfuckin' friends, y'all know who y'all is.
They say it's favoritism, all these doing I love the most. I bought her 2-3 diamond chokers, cause she love to choke. 1942, a small pill, she love to boat. Dirkio, smirkio, yeah, she love to go. Yeah, I love them G-Locks. Got away from all the phony niggas, I had the detox. They don't even
Alright, so like I said, number three was All I Love. We're going to go ahead and go to number two. Now, number two, I swear, number two was my number one at first, but I have to change it, y'all, because, like, number one, I've been playing really, really heavily in rotation. Like, I play number two heavy in rotation, but I play my number one song in rotation more. But, and number two is The Voice. Now, The Voice, The Voice speaks for itself. I ain't even got to make a speech, like, it speak for itself. It's fire. That's it. That's all. Dirk did what he had to do. So, and number two, The Voice.
Turn me up, Josh.
Became the voice of the streets, so my people won't believe in me.
supported by the streets and my people with me. Quarantine what? I was trying to make a buck. Talking to my dog, he be acting like he stuck. Granny ain't feeling too well. Shoot out with the police, I ain't going to jail.
Acting up a case, you ain't know if you tell. I know a nail. Took a picture on my block, they think I'm back in the field.
Please don't turn away from me. I got a number one, please. Trying to turn away. Became the voice of the streets, so my people will believe in me.
All right, y'all. Last but not least, the top song. My number one song by Dirt. Now let me tell y'all. So I heard of the song. I'm like, oh yeah, then I'm like the name, like the title of it was, I'm like, what the fuck type of song is this? But then I start bopping with the words. I'm like, oh yeah. This it. Now this song, I know word for word. So y'all gonna get the whole song. Like all the other videos, they gonna be choppy or whatever. You gonna get certain parts, you know. But this one, y'all getting the whole 3-2 minutes, whatever it is. Like, this song is my song, and I really feel the words that he said and all of that. I really like how he dedicated it to India, as always. How he be speaking real shit about her. Always hold her up to the highest love. Top number one spot. So, at number one, we got Internet Sensation. Let's get it. Let's go. Like I said, all fire. This song straight fire. If you don't like it, you need to be slapped. Period.
This is how I feel. I got your love attached to me. And you know I truly love you. It was never about no pussy. You told me that them niggas ain't for me. They just want my money. And I like the way you live. You trying to kick it with my buddies. And I got a habit. And I like that you don't judge me. And it's so fucked up that I'm glad to be a junkie. To fall in love, I say I've been afraid. I'm mixing lean with lyrical lemonade. And we don't talk no more public aid. I'll call your boss to get another rave. I'll drive some back with ashes in a rave. Reminiscing about the older days. I gotta raise the roof for the people, let the dead run their relationship. I gotta raise the roof for the female who don't listen to another bitch. I gotta raise the roof for the niggas in the trenches, turn to gentlemen.
It's my part, y'all.
Gotta tell the truth, this the best relationship I ever been in. Who would ever thought that I could make this shit? Voice of the streets in relationship. And we don't care what the rumor is. Fuck these other hoes cause I love my bitch. Alexander McQueen and Rockstar Jean. The prosecutor hating cause I'm doing my thing. 6 kids plus her daughter, that's what it is. I seen Real fall in love, I know that shit crazy. I seen Buka fall in love, I know that shit crazy. Inside no matter outside, run that situation. And it's me and her forever, it's a situation, yeah. I gotta raise the roof for the people, let the dead run their relationship. I gotta raise the roof for the females who don't listen to another bitch. I gotta raise the roof for the niggas in the trenches, turn to gentlemen. I gotta tell the truth, it's the best relationship I ever been in.
And there y'all have it. These are my top 10 Dirt songs. In the comments, let me know if y'all want me to do some more artists. I'll let y'all know what my top 10 songs by them. Like, let me know who y'all want to hear. The voice. I'm the voice of y'all. Say no. But for real though, in the comment, leave comments below. Let me know who else y'all want me to do, or if y'all want me to do something like this again. I already got a part 2 coming for Dirt. I'm going to do my top 10 Lil Durk features, but y'all got to run this video up in order to get that one. Make sure y'all going to run up the last video I posted so y'all can get part 2 to that. Make sure you're going to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend to come like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, because we getting lit. 2021 is for us with Forever Babes. It's all about y'all. We going up, we going up, we going up, we going up, we going up. But for though, make sure y'all tell a friend to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all on the next video.